There you go.
Oh god, no, no, no.
So yeah, man. My buddy, Uncle Bob made this guitar.
That's cool.
Sorry, Matty B.
What you got?
Let's do some, let's warm our writing session up with some traditional
stuff. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Times ain't now nothing like it used to be. I say times ain't now ain't nothing like it used to be. Lord, I'm telling you the truth. Won't you take my words from me? Well, I seen better days. But I ain't putting up with thee. I said I seen better days and I ain't putting up with thee. I had a much better time with the women down in New Orleans. Too sweet to die. Well, sometimes I think that you're just too sweet to die. Sometimes I think she ought to be buried alive.
Last verse is in a Robert Johnson song, too.
Probably absolutely nothing of redeeming positivity in any of those verses.
No, there's some positivity in there.
Yeah, me too. Well, I can't keep this guitar in tune because I hit it too hard. I swear to God, man, I really can't. I'd say it was going out of tune the whole song. I was like, oh, who's that? Yeah, real quick. Fun times, right? Fun times in America. Or how about this one? We'll flip between as warm-ups for our recordings. We'll do some jammings.
Yeah.
So we'll do traditional songs, your songs, my old songs, and favorite cover songs. Right? So here's a favorite cover song.
What you got?
This is off AM, first Wilco record.
What you got?
What I got?
What you got?
Anything?
Anything you want.
It's a beautiful guitar.
Thanks. Thanks. I think it's the best one I've made.
What's the back and sides?
That is cherry.
Oh, beautiful. And a spruce top?
Yep, Adirondack spruce top. It's all wood I harvested.
Wow.
Mostly along the Appalachian Trail.
Fantastic.
This was a project guitar for our past scene show 2 years ago, where me and actually this guy who was just in here was part of the project this year. Thanks, man. Look at that. Awesome. And
is that the Peter Mulvey thing?
That's the Peter Mulvey thing. It's coming up October 30th. That year, everything was supposed to be made. The intent was for all the guitars to be made with, you know, North American woods, specifically to be sustainable instruments. And
that's awesome.
Yeah. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be absolutely great.
Songbird. I have a pretty good eye for finding the great songbirds at medium to prohibitively expensive prices, huh? I'm not good at those dirt cheap ones, but like
this is a good deal.
The 500 plusers? No, I know. I get good deals on whatever I buy, unless I really, really, really can't say no, right? And I've gotten better at saying no. But like, if you're hooking me up, so don't get me wrong, I know. You can get a lot more deals, but I'm well aware of that. And you know that's a reciprocal, like, two-way street. You know that. We don't have to explain that. And I decided, since Tony couldn't tell from leaving the surprise, and I, like, am too excited, I'm just going to tell you right now.
You don't have to.
I want to.
I like surprises.
All right, enjoy your surprise for another few seconds. I don't know. You might feel uncomfortable with it. So it's probably better I check in on you about it instead of just doing it. Gift. That's probably why you'll feel comfortable. I'm gonna do something for you with zero attachment or expectation of any reciprocity, value, or effort on your part. This is 100% a gift. Thank you.